Going up. How's it going, everybody? It's Hecklejack playing Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. In the last video, we kicked Engine's butt, and now we're going to the final stretch. I forgot which one of these is the hardest level. Well, I'm gonna start with Piston It Away. Let's do this. Wait, what? I think I played this already. Whoa! Nice. I was happy to see that. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, this is looking like one of the hardest levels in the game. I might have made a mistake starting this out. Let's roll. All right. After a good start. Nothing over here. Wait a minute. Yeah, that could go over there. Wait. Okay. Okay. Slide jump! Yeah, baby. Killing it! Okay. I feel like something's off there. I don't know what. Dang it. God dang it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Am I gonna risk it? I'll risk it. How hard could I be? How hard could it be? I say as I risk it, and jinx it, possibly. Dang it. Okay. Okay then. Huzzah, checkpoint. Oh, these things. Oh. The shrink rays. Good boy. Really wish I didn't waste that Aku mask. Okay, gotta time this right. Alley-oop! Well, could I jump on his head? Well, no, that thing is electric. I don't think there's a way I could beat this without an Aku mask. Wait. Hang on. I just noticed something. God dang it. Oh, I didn't notice I had an Aku mask there. Well, good. Okay. No! So close. Made it. Okay. Ah, dang it, I hesitated. Why am I a scaredy cat? Can never get that right. Dang it! God dang it! Made it. Okay. Yes. I wonder where those other crates are. Oh well. I succeeded at the cost of like half my lives. That was good. Yeah, that's definitely worth the dance. Oh yeah. Bleh. Okay. Next one is Rocket. Dang it. Night flight, let's go. Yeah, screw up. One more and I'll be invincible. Whoa. Whoa, I can't believe I made that. Wait. Okay. Yeah. I got this. Wait. There's crates down there. Okay, pretty sure there's a gap. Dang it! Dang it. On the upside is I don't lose a life in these bonus stages. Okay. Okay, I can barely see. Dang it. Okay, I know there's a gap down there. God. I don't know why do I keep doing that. Brain farts, I guess. Okay. No clue where I am. I think I could go a little left further. Oh, there's crates here. Unless... there's something blocking me here. Okay. This is ridiculous. At least I can see myself when I spin. Okay. Wait, what? There's a wall. Where the heck do I go? What? Oh. Huh. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna hope that's all the crates. Alright. I missed two crates? Whatever. You hate to see that. You really do. gonna casually stroll my way into pack attack. Oh. Another one of these. Okay. Wait. Huh? Okay. Really wish there was a checkpoint from that, because I hate dodging those things. Those freaking live wires. Again. Now. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Oh, crap! Leroy Jenkins! Okay, see. I see the game here. Oh, crap. Yes. Thank you, checkpoint. Yes, I went for it. Okay. Okay, I don't think I could touch those yellow things. There's a box up here, right? Yep. All right. Wait, are they in front of him? Okay. Plus. Whoa, I didn't even notice the crystal there. Okay. Wait. I saw something. More live wires. Perfect. Crap. Okay. Ha! Made it through. I wonder if I could fall off here. Yep, I can. Wow. You really hate to see that one. Again, whatever. Spaced out. Final level. Let's do this. Okay, it just occurred to me that this is the hardest level in the game. So I'm gonna cut it here and see you guys in the final part of Crash 2. Peace out.